How about rod in cheek? Or lamp in cheek? Or even big ass flipping Marlin in cheek? No, this isn't the next generation of emo kids.